Hello and welcome back to Space Engineers. My name is Chris, also known as 30 Mile Sniper. It's been a while, but I've been enjoying other things. I've been playing World of Tanks. But I've decided to come back to this and get going again, and we're on the Crash Rebship survival. Now, you may notice that things are a little bit different. I messed up last time. I've been doing a bit of cleaning up. And while I've been cleaning up, well, let's just say we drifted slightly. So, so now we've got to... to deal with this and put this ship away and get on with these things. I'm just going to drop back into first person. Now, one of the first things, the reason we messed up is because I made a bit of a design error with this ship. It didn't have enough storage. So what we've done is we've put some extra storage down here in terms of medium cargo. Later on we'll do the same on the other side, and also to hoover up some of the huge amounts of components that were floating around, we stuck this collector in there, this hopper. So yeah, that's the ship. Now I've just noticed that the main ship is running, so I'm just going to go into the main ship and turn it off. Is I'm quite literally just going to be cutting this section down with the grinder, loading it all up into this, and then we'll be ready to go. So I'll put a bit of it on multiple speed, but we're just going to crack on. Okay, see you in a little bit. Searching for either silicon or uranium, and we've torn the ship down a little bit, so let's have a quick look at that. Just bear with me. So as you can see, that nacelle is now gone. That is, we've got a nice flat side. We're working on the back of the ship now. This is our current asteroid that we're looking at. The one is over there in the distance somewhere. Go. That's where we started from. Okay, quick update. Hopefully you've seen a bit of ship deconstruction. We have relocated again, and now the power situation isn't so bad. We've also done a bit of prospecting, so I'll show you where we're up to. So as you might notice, I've stuck a drill on the front of the Scarab. And that's allowed us to do some mining and get some materials. There's a little bit less of the main hull of the ship left. And our new or repurposed nacelle has come along a bit further as well, with some additional engines and solar panels. I'm just going to turn on the interface so you can see some of the prospecting. There's a few there, but let's just quickly drop into GPS. This is all the materials. So we've prospected 13 asteroids so far. There we go, that's better. Notice we've found uranium, found platinum, nickel was the trickiest one to find. Got plenty of ice, cobalt, silver, gold, plenty of iron obviously, silicon, got magnesium. There's going to be something missing there, but I can't think of what it is at the moment. So yeah, now I will drop back into the Scarab and we will finally deconstruct the husk that is left of the main hull. There's nothing left but steel plates, and you could say, well, get iron everywhere, but why waste the components? Let's recycle and be all environmentally friendly in that. Yeah, let's go. So I'm gonna drop out and hopefully you'll see a bit of sped up footage of me finishing this grinding process, and then we'll get to the end. So I'll catch you in a few minutes. Take the ship apart. We've made various improvements which I'll take you through, and we are ready to actually start actually doing something. At this point we can survive, we can build, and that's what we're going to do next time. If you've enjoyed this video, please like. If you would like to see more, please subscribe, and if there's anything you particularly want me to do, please leave a comment in the comment section. But before we go, let's take a quick look at what I've done. So I've improved the little ship, giving it some armour, stuck some more gyros on it, some more power. Need to finish that reactor off there. We've got four engines in each direction with two big engines, one front and back, if we need to get out of there in a hurry. We've tidied up this place where the port came from the original ship. We've got a way in. There's still a bit more to do. There's gonna put some airlocks on this thing and get it pressurised. But all in all, we've got a sound little ship. Let's give it a quick fly. See how we get up. Hold back up. There we go, and we're moving. Doesn't go super fast, but it goes fast enough. So this is going to be our little mobile base, and that's all for now. Thank you very much, and I will see you next time.